So this Viking ship, like I said, 20 meters long, 5 meters wide, built in 820, could accommodate maybe up to 40 people, and built in 820, 90% of what's here is original oak wood. Pretty impressive. That lighter wood on the left isn't original. Fifteen oars on each side, and little notches cut out so that the oars could be pulled back into the vessel. They'd pull the oars back in when it set sail, because it could also sail. Reach speeds up to 10 knots. Impressive. 820 and 90% original.